Hey YouTubers,
I chip at 45LC here.
Can't get to the range this week, so I'm going to show you one of our other weapons. This is a Rock River Arms LAR15, chambered in 5.56. Nothing in the magazine. Nothing in the chamber. This is my wife's weapon. As I've told you before in other videos, she likes the semi-automatic weapons. I reload all the ammunition that we shoot for this weapon. It's a nice light AR. It's got a retractable buttstock. It's got a 1-point sling. And the only sight we have on it is a BSA red dot sight. Fun little gun to shoot. If you've seen some of my other videos, you've definitely seen us shoot this weapon. We take it to the range just about every time we go. Again, I reload all the ammunition for this. Got a Magpul P-Mag, 30 rounds. Again, this is all ammunition I reload. I load it at 223 Remington specs instead of the 5.56 specs. I use 55 grain full metal jacket. Hopefully next week we're going to use this weapon. You've seen some of my other videos of us shooting at Rocky the Zombie. Well, next week this gun is going to put Rocky out of his misery. We bought some Tanite explosive. We're gonna, like I said, just put poor Rocky out of his misery. We shot, I don't know, thousands of rounds throwing, it seems like. Gun's got a nice, easy mag release. Finger on the trigger, boom, drops your mag, slap another one in, you're ready to go. Like I said, nice, nice weapon. My wife's got good taste in guns. Again, this is the Rock River Arms. It's chambered in 5.56. Nice safety and fire button. Again, it's well within reach when your hand's on the trigger. Boom. Safe. Over here on this other side, we also have our bolt release. So when you have that empty magazine, of course you know the bolt sticks open. You shove another magazine in there, hit this bolt release, chambers the next round, and you're back on target. Like I said, this is a nice little weapon. My wife wants to do a few more modifications to it for her liking. She wants
me to put a quad rail up here. I haven't quite decided yet if I really want to do that. Although, I think I might would like to have a handle up here, so I'm not holding on to this magazine or the bottom of this barrel when I'm shooting. So, you know, right here is kind of comfortable when you're shooting, but I like a little steadier platform, so I like to be out here a little further. So if I had a hand grip out here, you know where my hand is, I think that would be so much better. But she usually gets what she wants, so we'll probably modify this thing all up. Again, we have a BSA red dot sight. It's got four different reticles that you can choose from. Nice cheap sight. This sight costs like $40. And it's very accurate, very true. So like I said, next week we're gonna take this out. We're gonna blow up Rocky the Zombie. Anyway, like I said, this is our Rock River. I'm going to be doing a couple more videos here later today and show you a couple more of my wife's weapons. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this one. Stay tuned. Come back and see us again. Thanks.